Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, there's a lot of cool and inexpensive science gadgets that you can find online. And our friends at Educational Innovation sent us one such gadget. And today, we're going to take a closer look at their science kit they sent us called Scooter Art. Now, the reason they call this Scooter Art is because you're going to attach the markers to the cup along with the motor, and the motor's going to vibrate and move, making the cup with the markers scoot all over a piece of paper, creating a piece of artwork. The reason we love Educational Innovation so much is because their instructions are very kid-friendly and they really help you become a scientist. So to start, our directions give us a template that tell us where to attach our markers on the cup. We put the cup down, and every dot on my template is where I'm going to attach the markers. Now, you get to play around with how high up or how low I attach the markers. I'm just going to use some masking tape and get these markers attached to the cup. So we've used masking tape to attach our marker legs. It seems pretty stable. We could adjust them if we need to. And now we're ready to attach our electric motor. So we're zoomed in so you can see how we're going to attach our battery and electric motor. So I'm going to take this little foam sticky tab. It's double-sided, so you pull a little film off. That's going to hold my battery. And now I'm ready to attach my electric motor. Now, it's really important to look at the color of the wires and make sure they line up with the poles of the battery. So now to hook up our motor, I want to make sure the black wire is going to my negative side of the battery, and my red wire is going to go to my positive side of the battery. Now, I first have to attach the motor, the electric motor, to the top of the cup, so I'm going to use another sticky tab to do that. Red to positive, black to negative. My motor's on there. Now, how am I going to get the wires to stick to the different sides of the battery? Well, I'm going to use a sticky tab. All I do is put the sticky tab on the wire, and that should get hooked up to the battery. So I have my red wire attached to the positive side of the battery. Now, as soon as I attach the black wire to the negative side of the battery, our electric motor should work. So if I just touch it, I can hear my electric motor spinning, so I know I have this hooked up correctly. So I have my wires connected and my motor's running, but it's not doing anything because now I need to add something to the spinning shaft of the motor. Now our scooter hasn't been moving because all the forces are balanced. Even with the electric motor spinning, everything's balanced so it's not moving. So what we need to do is unbalance the motor. We're gonna try doing that with a piece of tape. So let's try attaching a piece of tape. Now, when I start it spinning, it should be unbalanced. And let's see if it creates a little bit of a wobble. So you can see we have movement. The tape has unbalanced those spinning forces and our scooter is scooting. Let's take the red wire off. I think we're ready to try and create some artwork. So now it's time to use science to create some artwork. Let's uncap our markers. There we go. Let's see if we can create some artwork. Bring it back. Now, obviously, you don't want to do this on the kitchen table at home. You want to make sure you have paper down. And I wonder what would happen if we created a boundary and just let this scooter go. We could create some really cool artwork. There's a lot of science at work in this gadget from Educational Innovations. We could look at the chemical makeup of the battery and how it turns from chemical energy into electrical energy, and then electrical energy starts the motor spinning, when we can unbalance those forces to get our whole cup moving. We could look at the electrical circuit formed with the battery and the wires. We could also look at the electrical motor itself. There's so much science at work. Here at Fun Science Demos, we have other videos on forces in motion, electrical circuits, electric motors. You can check those out simply by visiting our channel, Fun Science Demos. Now, we've only started with how cool this actually is. When we start to read the directions tell us how to start thinking about how to change this up. Well, what if I change, what do I attach to the motor? What if I change the cup to different things? What if I make the markers longer or shorter? What if I make one longer and one shorter? I can try changing all these things up and see what kind of results I get. And I think we're gonna try that in a different video. We've linked to Educational Innovation's website so you can order your own science kit of scooter art and play with it at home. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.